Hello. Oh, that's louder than I was expecting. All right. Thank you all for coming to the 7th and 12th concert tonight. We're going to get started off with the band portion of the concert tonight, and we will be starting off with a good classic sleigh ride.
Thank you.
All right. Up next on our list is a piece titled A Fireside Christmas. And it is a medley of some of our favorite Christmas songs that we've come to know. You will hear Winter Wonderland, Christmas Lullaby, as well as Have Yourself a Merry Little Christmas song. I hope you all, as you're listening to this, get an image of a fireside Christmas. So grab the loved ones or the ones closest to you. Get in close, snuggle up warm, and I hope that you can envision standing right by the fireside with us.
Thank you.
All right. We're going to continue on with our portion of the concert with another medley. It's from the movie The Nightmare Before Christmas. All right. Raise your hand if you've seen that one. All right, good. So this should sound familiar for most of you. If you don't know the movie, it's the perfect combination of both Halloween and Christmas, two of the probably most popular holidays around this time of the year. So you're going to hear a lot of stuff that sounds like Christmas, but a lot of stuff that sounds a little bit more spooky and ominous, combining those two holidays. So, and this group right here, we really put in quite a lot of work. This was definitely the one that I picked to push these students and to challenge them. So, and I'm very proud of the work that they've done on that. So I hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
That's actually probably one of my favorite movies on, of all time. We actually had a little bit of it incorporated into my wife's and I a wedding about a year ago, so. All right, we're gonna end tonight with a very familiar tune, Mariah Carey's All I Want for Christmas Is You. Feel free to sing along. I know some members of the band will probably do it as well. Thank you.
kids are going to do is call various themes on Fa La La. You'll hear the familiar Deck the Halls. And intermixed with all this are a number of classical pieces. These kids have just finished studying a whole unit on the Romantic period. So a lot of the tunes you're hearing, we've got some Beethoven in there, Tchaikovsky, Strauss, and Beethoven, yeah, I said Beethoven. So I think some of you will recognize some of those tunes too. we're going to do the Wexford Carol is an Irish carol, and this is one song that I have really loved for a number of years, and I decided this year I wanted to try and do it with these kids, and the person is never sure what they're going to think about a song that you pick, but this one very quickly became probably their favorite.
Oh.
to thank Lynn Winterstein for playing for us tonight. I really appreciate the time that she put in. Also, thanks to Martin for running our sound system. It helps a lot to have somebody like that so capable running that. Thank you, Martin. Okay, we are going to end our program tonight with "You're a Mean One, Mr. Grinch." And I'm sure everybody has heard that one before. And I know I've done it before with just the boys, but I thought, why should just the boys get to sing this song? So the girls are going to get in on the fun, too. Drive safely on your way home tonight.